Nothing seems to be too difficult for the honor guards of Taichung First Senior High School. Their rifle-throwing skills and marching routines are perfectly polished. The guards have practiced for 2 years, hoping to take part in their district's honor guard competition. But since they don't have enough members, they aren't eligible to compete. Still, the students are not discouraged. The team has decided to showcase its skills by holding flash mob performances around Taiwan over the course of 4 days. The team members have created a stage all their own. Shirley Lin, RTI News.